Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ramadan Kareem to all. Words has a profound impact on the way that we feel. Words has the ability to motivate you or abuse you. Words has the ability to inspire you or sadden you. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Yunus, وَلَا يَحْزُنْكَ قَوْلُهُ. Do not let their words sadden you. In Surah Baqarah, Allah says, وَقُولُوا لِلنَّاسِ حُسْنًا. And speak good, meaning always be kind and polite when talking towards people. After all, Ramadan is the month of goodness. In another verse in Surah Baqarah, Allah says, قَوْلٌ مَعْرُوفٌ وَمَغْفِرَةٌ مِّن صَدَقَاتِ يَتْبَعُهَا أَذَاهُ. That good words, kind words, and forgiving of faults are better than charity followed by injury. Meaning, don't remind people of the good that you do. I appeal to all my brothers and sisters. Be the reason for somebody smiling. Be that person who brings joy and happiness in their time of sorrow and despair. There's a quote that says, if speaking kindly towards plants helps them grow, imagine what it does towards humans. I end up with the hadith of our beloved Prophet Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Man kana yu'minu billahi wal yawmil akhir falyaqul khayrun aw liyasmut. Whoever believes in Allah and the last day, speak a good word and remain silent. From me, Zubair Devajee, I bid you farewell. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.